A 12 mage stands by. Farah removes the magic lock, allowing you to proceed through the door. Glowing towers of magical rings designate where the active levitation pads are. Time to put your trust in the 12's magical designs. Cowering 12 apprentice sends a telepathic message from the shadows nearby. If you kill them, I'll unlock the door so you can get to Herodigus. Please hurry. You can start with the fire elementals over there, Herodigus says. Weaken them and lure them over to the trap. It's the device with the red ring around it in the center of the cavern. Captured enough fire elementals. Take their essence and bind them to the Mage Fire Cannon. You have captured enough Earth Elementals. Take their essence and bind it to the Magefire Cannon. You have captured enough water elementals. Take their essence and bind it to the Magefire Cannon. Opulox the Indomitable turns to challenge you. See if you can prove his moniker wrong. As it turns out, Opulox was all talk. Henceforth, he shall be remembered as Opulox the Dead. Thank you. Ferak hounds are usually eyeless. These malformed sighted beasts must be Belashira's personal pets. Belashira will be devastated to learn that you've killed his prized hunting dogs. Captured enough air elementals. Take their essence and bind it to the mage fire. You've gathered the last remaining elemental essence. Return to the basement and bind them to the mage fire cannon. Fire cannon is now supercharged and ready to be fired. The Lord of Stone's forces pour in through the entrance that you made. Accompany them to the central portal to make your move on Belashira. Herodagus activates the portal. Orlask's forces are eager to carry out their master's scheme.
Welcome, pawns. I was just about to get started, now that I have created a suitably impressive avatar for this world. Do you like-
Suddenly you feel calmer, and the mad god before you seems less daunting. Several familiar stone figures emerge from behind you to confront the Lord of Eyes.
Belashira! You can't escape your stone prison in Kyber that easily! The power of stone is mine, after all! Feel the presence of Kyber in my creations!
Orlask's creatures emit strange auras as they charge into the Lord of Eyes. These creatures appear to be holding the Lord of Eyes' true power at bay. Their role in this battle will be vital. Best to keep them alive if you can. vanished back to Kaiba, where he belongs.